This is YouTube News. Photos, Pierre Hotel apartment most expensive rental listing in NYC. For $500,000, you can purchase a two-bedroom home in Borough Park, Brooklyn, go to space with a friend one day, or buy a tiny private island. Or you could pay 1 month's rent on residential apartment 39 at the Pierre New York Hotel on Fifth Avenue in Manhattan, otherwise known as the most expensive listed apartment in New York City, according to the Corcoran Group. That means a year-long lease will set you back $6 million. So what do you get for $500,000 a month? Take a look inside. The 4,786-square-foot furnished rental has 6 bedrooms and 6.5 bathrooms. It takes up the hotel's entire 39th floor, out of 41, and comes with its own private elevator. VAR MPS equals MPS MPS, underscore Q equals MPS, underscore Q MPS. Underscore Q dot cloted equals MPS, underscore Q dot cloted, MPS, underscore Q dot cloted dot push function. MPS and an MPS dot insert add and an MPS dot insert add. Hashtag dart underscore wrapper underscore responsive rectangle. Responsive rectangle. There are 360-degree views of the city in Central Park, which is across the street. The listing highlights the home's pre-war details and high-end decor, like Murano glass chandeliers. The master bedroom's ensuite marble bathroom has a large tub and a rain shower. The rental comes with concierge service and twice-daily housekeeping, as well as access to the hotel fitness center and business center, and a chauffeur-driven Jaguar XJL, based on availability. Unit 39 is part of a collection of 15 furnished residences inside the hotel that range from $18,000 to $500,000 per month, which are available for short or long-term leases, according to the listing. Don't miss. World's best airport has new $1 billion shopping. Entertainment hub with indoor waterfall look inside. 8. Famous streets in America you need to visit in your lifetime. The most expensive steak sandwich in America is served on Wall Street. Here's what you get. Like this story. Subscribe to CNBC, make it on YouTube. YouTube News.